Investigators are working to figure out the cause of a fire in Montgomery, and a Montgomery police officer is credited with getting a family to safety. This fire broke out in a garage around 10:30 last night near the intersection of Tollgate Lane and Jolain Drive. It spread to the home, but the family did get out safely. Firefighters were able to put out the flames in less than an hour.